Mr. Speaker, yesterday in the Rules Committee, we met the newest ploy of the Republicans, UCUT. The rule under consideration was to grant deposition authority to the staff of Ed and Labor regarding the safety issues surrounding the tragic loss of life and limb of coal miners. Enter UCUT. So-called 240,000 Americans voted on the internet. The Republicans then chose to offer an amendment to the previous question so that we could not go forward on substantive business and to cut poor people's opportunities. First, this is not American Idol or Dancing with the Stars. This is America's legislature. For all we know on UCUT, Osama bin Laden could be voting. Please know that not a handful of organized gotcha Republicans are going to control this legislature.